And never took my book again.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
What did you think you're doing, Green Copper? What?